Adobe Photoshop CC allows us to copy between images. First, open the source image, for example, the carrot image. Now, select the part of the image to be copied using the magnetic lasso tool. Select a carrot. Then, from the Tools panel, select the Move tool. Then, open the destination image, for example, the fruits image. The destination image appears in the document window. Now, in the source image, place the pointer over the selection. The pointer turns into a scissor icon. Then, drag the pointer over the Destination Images tab while holding down Alt. A white border appears around the document window of the destination image that indicates the image is selected. Now, move the pointer to the required location in the destination image and release the mouse button to insert the image.